But I never really found someone to talk about some of those affected.